what it is, or what is it to be a committed follower of Christ. And I had to write it out in like 1,500 words or less. This is what I wrote. If by a committed follower of Jesus Christ, you mean someone whose entire life is reading the Bible, studying the scriptures, to gain wisdom, knowledge, and understanding, and praying God's word back to him, and walking according to Jesus' teaching and his commandments, that's me. On December 2nd, 1996, I asked Jesus to come into my heart and to become my Lord